I used to live in St. Augustine, Florida. Anyone ever been to St. Augustine, Florida? Shithole, right? Tourist trap destination. What main road that runs through St. Augustine, Florida is called San Marco Avenue. And there's this church on San Marco. Once a year, they set up like 1,000 white crosses in the yard, one to signify every abortion that happens in America every day or some shit like that. And when I lived there, I used to have these overwhelming urges to drive my car off the road and drive through the fucking white crosses and back onto the road. And I did not, because I'm a fucking coward, but I did write this song. So this is a song both about St. Augustine, but it is very much a pro-choice song.
Changing a country on the sidewalk. The teeth are yellow, the hair is tame, but their minds are vapid and they laugh fine in their depravity. I make my way back home to you, heading north on San Marco Avenue. White crosses on the church lawn, I wanna smash them up. Still boss, I have met with arms crossed under.